One man is behind bars and another is in the hospital after an early morning shooting at a party in West Valley City. ABC4's Rosie Nguyen joins us live from where it happened with what people there are saying. Rosie?
Rick, I talked to a woman who lives at the house where the shooting took place. She says she did not want to go on camera because she's still shaken up from all the blood around her house. She was not home at the time of the shooting, and she's just trying to piece everything together. She says the man who fired the gun, Jason Dean Hare, is her roommate who lives downstairs where the shooting took place. West Valley City Police received a call around 1:48 this morning about a shooting at 6349 West Meander Avenue. They say Hare shot a 38-year-old man in the stomach after an argument during a party there. Investigators booked Hare into the Salt Lake County Jail for possession of a dangerous weapon by a restricted person. According to his criminal history, Hare has a long rap sheet, including DUI, assault, drug possession, domestic violence, and more. Now, as for the victim, he was transported to the hospital this morning in critical condition. But as of this morning, police have updated his status to stable, and he is expected to live. Reporting live in West Valley City, Rosie Nguyen, ABC4 News.